In ancient times, a road connected Asia and Europe, the Silk Road. Commerce mingled with civilizations and cultural and artistic treasure. The Mogao Grottoes near Duanhuang resulted. After 2,000 years, exquisite murals created by artisans and monks were in danger of being lost forever through human destructiveness, wind erosion, and water infiltration. Duanhuang's treasures faced the inevitability of decay.
I'm in Mogao Grotto today, it's been 11 years. 觉得在这个地方工作有时候是一种恩惠，它不是简单的物质，它有时候是我们所谓一种生活状态。但是呢，很多情况下我会发现莫高窟的壁画塑像已经开始做减法，就像是我们要逝去的东西一样，就是眼睁睁的看着它就是慢慢的模糊了。
The passage of time is cruel, but beginning in the 1940s, there was a group of people who were devoted to preserving the beauty of Duanhuang through copying painting.
我来这个敦煌研究院工作15年，临摹工作就是说是一个漫长又复杂的一个过程。例如我们现在要临摹的这个172洞窟，这个洞窟我们大概需要15到18个人，花费5年的时间。但是它壁画本身的这个传统的一个魅力，吸引着我自己，一直待到现在。
These guardians have been unceasing in their restoration efforts.It was an enormous project, which required both delicacy and a huge amount of time.
We are working on the restoration of the building, and we need a lot of focus. The restoration就是以前古人所用的材料，我们到那个隔壁上去寻找。当我们走了很长的路，发现了我们所需要的邓板土，感觉在路上所受的苦、所受的累，这一切都值了。
The struggles of these restorers never ended. Progress was counted in years or even lifetimes of dedication.The preservation of even a single painting was all that mattered.
保护修复就是跟大自然赛跑，跟人赛跑，跟时间赛跑。
我作为讲解员，能够和来到每一位莫高窟的游客，这样有情感的、有温度的去分享上千年的历史文化，慢慢的我会发现我自己是很有这种。自豪感，
我们就能感受到那个时代的一种气息，并且你能感受到画工所给予你的温度，在那个瞬间连接起来。
我就想着，在我手里，时间能在敦煌停滞下来，就停在它最美的样子。
Several generations have passed, and Duanhuang now has over 2,200 copy paintings, 15 colored statues, and 14 rebuilt or stabilized caves. In moving beyond restoration, since 1999, Duanhuang has been creating a new method to defeat the constraints of time.From this starting point, a digitally restored Duanhuang will have more to offer. In 2017, Tencent and Duanhuang Academy of China jointly launched the Digital Silk Road Programme. in order to explore further how to better preserve these priceless cultural relics by using digital technology, by introducing Duenhuang elements into our nation, cultural and creative endeavors and games. We are facilitating deeper understanding, wider recognition, and more enthusiasm. Through Mr. Hua Wu and QQ Music, we are creating an engaging experience of pure emotional immersion into Duenhuang culture. With AI technology, we are enabling better scientific restoration, more accurate repairs, and greater protection. 2,000 years ago, numerous artisans, working from generation to generation, created the artistic treasures. Today, we all hold a spark of cultural and artistic preservation, which can set the world ablaze. As we struggle against time, one person's life seems insignificant, and even so for hundreds of people. But real change occurs when we have 1 billion people as digital guardians. This is a never-ending battle, and it's an all-out effort for us. Will you be joining us?